A simple way to demonstrate Bernoulli's principle is to place a ping pong ball in a funnel and blow upward through the funnel.
Flippin' physics!
Bernoulli's principle states that the pressure and speed of a fluid are related such that when a fluid moves faster, its pressure decreases. When I blow through the funnel, the air flows across the bottom and around the sides of the ping pong ball, but the air above the ping pong ball is essentially at rest. That means the pressure to the sides and below the ping pong ball is less than the pressure above the ping pong ball. Therefore, blowing air through the funnel causes a difference in pressure downward on the ping pong ball, which draws the ping pong ball towards the funnel. In fact, if I flip the demonstration, I still cannot blow the ping pong ball out of the funnel. The pressure difference is actually large enough to suspend the ping pong ball in the funnel. As long as I can keep blowing air through the funnel. Again, the ball stays in the funnel because of Bernoulli's principle. And